Cats in Halifax County, three fine daughters of Farmer Brown. Turning heads of the boys in the schoolyard, catching whistles from the men downtown. No one knows where they went a roaming, the three fine daughters of Farmer Brown. They didn't know that the rocks on the river be the Three Sisters Island where they don't drown.
Widow Brown had a girl named Nellie. She was the oldest and toughest of three. She would take her daddy's well-sharpened sickle, carve kill men in the sycamore tree. Men came a-courting, but she'd keep a distance, never cracked a smile, just played it coy. Some say she's as tender as a petal, she'd act tough cause her daddy wanted a boy. Old man Brown had a girl named Daddy, the middle button and the most vain of the three. She'd take her daddy's fat leather bootstrap and whip anyone who'd call her Dorothy. The men would fawn her and she would repay, pick 'em where they find it safe to kiss, like the barn or the porch or the upstairs parlor, anywhere to keep him from the father's fist.
Breaking hearts in Halifax County, three fine daughters of Farmer Brown. Turning heads of the boys in the schoolyard, catching whistles from the men downtown. No one knows where they went a-roaming, the three fine daughters of Farmer Brown. They didn't know that the rocks on the river be the Three Sisters Island where they don't drown.
Farmer Brown had a girl named Becca. She was the youngest and most reverend of all. She would take her daddy's King James Bible, go study scripture at the brethren hall. The men would avoid her and she would condemn them for cussing and drinking and chasing the brides. She'd say repent and join God forever, the pleasure of sin's not as good as it sounds. Upon an abandoned rowboat, maybe a sense of adventure had pushed the three young girls who set the ship afloat. They didn't know the strength of the river, the merciless current that pulled them down. Maybe it was due to the weight of the denim, but the three girls' bodies were never found.
Some may recall the singing of the sirens, lured in the sailors to wreck and drown. Some say they still hear the fighting and the flirting and the preaching of the daughters of Farmer Brown. Breaking hearts in Halifax County, the three fine daughters of Farmer Brown. Turning heads of the boys in the schoolyard, catching whistles from the men downtown. No one knows where they went a-roaming, the three fine daughters of Farmer Brown. They didn't know that the rocks on the river be the Three Sisters Island where they don't drown.